How y'all doing?
I know. We're floating along.
Average 2 miles an hour. That's why we'll be going 4 miles, and it usually takes us about 2 hours to get.
This is Doster Well Park, where there's an artesian well, and our walking trail that parallels the creek begins here and goes down about a mile, and eventually it's going to go up to Creek Walk. And we've got ambitious plans to go all the way to the river with it.
To the Alabama River?
Yeah,
it would be about, that would be a distance of about 6 miles.
Well, I tell you, I must say, y'all comment on this if you want to. This is a clean creek. I mean, I hadn't seen any litter.
It is. They've done a good job with it.
Because last Saturday was a major cleanup day.
It's good water quality, too.
It is.
The whole watershed is pretty well undeveloped.
Okay.
We've had the water tested. It always comes out pretty good.
But y'all probably get more here than most of the places in Alabama.
This creek is becoming heavily used on weekends.
Easy. These neat little beaches all along the way.
Mm-hmm. This is a pretty stretch coming up here. I call this Cathedral Arches.
It looks like it. It's quieter along in here too.